Marriott International will pay over $50 million to settle claims related to several mass data breaches. The Federal Trade Commission and a group of attorneys general say at least three data breaches occurred between 2014 and 2020. Those breaches impacted more than 300 million customers worldwide and allowed, quote, malicious actors to obtain sensitive and personal information. The settlement will also force Marriott to make changes to bolster its data security.